Fuel reserves at 50%. Please confirm destination, Shepard. The Reaper IFF is online, but there is a chance that the Normandy may not survive the Omega-4 relay. Once we are en route, we are committed.
The Collectors took my people. Time to go get them back.
You got it, Commander. Plotting a course for the Omega-4 relay. ETA about 2 hours. I'll let you know when we arrive.
Shepard.
Well, I wasn't expecting you, Jack.
I was thinking about you, and maybe you're right, that I need...
It's all right. No more questions.
Shepard, I wish I had more information for you. I don't like you heading through that relay blind, but we don't have much choice.
I'm not going alone. I've got some of the best working with me. If we stick together, we'll make it.
I knew we brought you back for a reason. I've never seen a better leader. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
I'm going to destroy the Collectors, to stop their attacks on humanity.
Understood. Still impressive. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity. Be careful, Shepard.
Approaching a Mega 4 relay. Stand by.
Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, the drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting!
Brace for deceleration.
Oh, shit!
Too close. These must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega-4 relay. Some look ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Has to be the collector base. Take us in for a closer look. Nice and easy. Team and deal with the intruder. You get the rest of them off our team.
Aye, aye, Commander. This one's up to Shepard.
Collector base.
See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old friend to greet us.
fire the main gun.
How do you like that, you sons of bitches?
Get in close and finish him off.
Everybody hold on, gonna be a wild ride!
Joker, you okay?
I think I broke a rib. Or all of them.
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring operation will take time.
We all knew this was likely a one-way trip.
Our primary objective is to destroy the station and stop the collectors. At any cost.
Well, then we're off to a good start. What's next?
How long until the collectors find this landing zone?
I do not detect an internal security network. It is possible the collectors did not expect anyone to reach the base.
Well, if we're lucky, their external sensors were hit like we were. They might not know we're alive.
This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew, or any of the colonists, are still alive, the collectors are probably holding them in there.
Looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
It's not a fortress. There's got to be something. Here, maybe we can send someone in through this ventilation shaft.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
You're up, Professor. Try not to get killed along the way.
We'll do my best, of course.
The rest of us will break into two teams and fight down each passage. That should draw the collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants to take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest. Lives are at stake. Shepard, you need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
Tally, you're in charge of the second team.
Shepard, the team she led on Haystrom was almost entirely wiped out. That's not the best track record.
I call the shots on this ship. They'll do as I say. Understood?
Understood, Commander.
I don't know what we're gonna find in there, but I won't lie to you. It's not gonna be easy. We've lost good people. We may lose more. We don't know how many the collectors have stolen. Thousands, hundreds of thousands. It's not important. What matters is this. Not one more. That's what we can do. Here, today. It ends with us. They want to know what we're made of? I say we show them. on our terms. Let's bring our people home. Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
Epstanus.
Tally here. We're taking heavy fire, but we're moving forward.
Watch out! Reinforcements coming in!
I will.
Gate open. Moving forward.
Yeoman Chambers. Is she dead?
There's more. Over here.
God, she's still alive.
Dr. Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
No one gets left behind.
What about the others? Do you know where they are?
They didn't make it. Chambers, Rupert, Gabby, half the crew. Gone. I watched them die. They were processed. Rendered down into some kind of raw genetic paste and pumped through these tubes.
Why are they doing this? What are they doing with our genetic material?
Does it matter? If you'd gotten here sooner, you could have saved them.
We needed time to prepare. We had no other choice. I'm sorry.
No. I didn't mean to blame you. I just had to watch them as they died.
I know you did the best you could.
You saved my life. Thank you.
We need to keep moving, Commander. Figure out what to do next.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The room
route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with seeker swarms. Morden's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
What about biotics? Could we create a biotic field to keep them from getting near us?
Yes, I think it may be possible. I wouldn't be able to protect everyone, but we might be able to get a small team through if they stayed close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Samara and I will take a small team through the Seeker Swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
I'll hold them while you slip in the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Edie, transmit landing zone coordinates. We will rendezvous.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Stay close, Commander.
Jack, was in position and waiting for your order.
Damn, the swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander. Incoming.
Assuming control.
You've been spotted.
Watch your ass.
Direct intervention is necessary.
Back from this position. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Must tear you apart, Shepard. I will.
Ready to move up, Commander. Ready to move, Commander.
Clear.
damage the vessel.
Hostile fire! Taking cover. Let me know when you're ready to move.
This hurts you.
A real firefight. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out. Ready to move. Moving up, Commander.
Shit! Need healing!
I see you, Shepard!
What's your position?
We're pinned to the door! Taking a lot of shit!
We're coming. Just hold on. Get this door open. Come on! Seal the door!
Danny! Tore me up. How'd you talk me into this? I wasn't supposed to care.
We're almost there, Shepard. We have to keep going no matter who we've lost.
Joker, are you at the rendezvous point?
I'm here, Commander. Chakwas and the rest of the crew just showed up.
Legion's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long till I bust through.
A rear guard could defend this position and keep the collectors from overwhelming us.
Pick a team to go with you, Shepard. Everyone else can bunker down here and cover your back.
I'm ready, Commander.
I'm always ready.
Anything to say before we do this?
We lost some good people. They gave everything to get us here. It's up to us to make it mean something and do them justice. The Collectors, the Reapers, they aren't a threat to us. They're a threat to everything, everyone. Those are the lives we're fighting for. That's the scale. It's been a long journey, and no one's coming out without scars. But it all comes down to this moment. We win or lose it all in the next few minutes. Make me proud. Make yourselves proud.
We'll do our best. Good luck, Shepard.
Tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing? Not just any Reaper. A human Reaper. What did the Collectors gain by turning humans into this Reaper shell?
They may be facilitating the Reaper equivalent of reproduction. Or it may serve another purpose. I do not have the data to speculate further. However, it is clear that the Collectors are merely pawns. The technology and ability needed to create this Reaper is not their own. It is likely that different species construct each Reaper. In this case, the Collectors provide the labor.
The Collectors are just Protheans. Why would they help the Reapers?
The Reapers subdued the Protheans long ago. Probabilities suggest they attempted to create a Prothean Reaper and failed. Over time, they adapted the Protheans to suit their needs, changed them, turned them into workers, tools for the Reapers.
They're building it to look like a human. Why?
It appears that a Reaper's shape is based upon the species used to create it.
Reapers are machines. Why do they need humans at all?
Incorrect. Reapers are sapient constructs, a hybrid of organic and inorganic material. The exact construction methods are unclear, but it seems probable that the Reapers absorb the essence of a species, utilizing it in their reproduction process.
How many more humans do you think they'd try to take?
Millions. Perhaps more. Impossible to know for certain. This Reaper appears to be in a very early stage of development. An embryo in human terms.
So it's not alive yet? We can still stop it from being created?
The process can be stopped, but it is unclear exactly how much it has developed. I cannot, for example, tell you if it has awareness.
This thing is an abomination. Edie, how do we destroy it?
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse. And the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We've got to take care of some old friends first.
Enemies incoming.
Here they come.
You will not stop me. Face your annihilation.
Firing an impact gun.
The dead are useless. If I must tear you apart, Shepard, I will. You only damage the vessel. Power is unmatched. You cannot resist. My attacks will tear you apart. You do not die.
Fire the injection tube.
Ground team, status report.
It's there. We are holding, but they keep coming. A quick exit is preferable.
Head to the Normandy. Joker, prep the engines. I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the Elusive Man. He's patching it through.
Shepard. You've done the impossible.
I was part of a team. Some of them gave their lives for this mission.
I know. Their sacrifice will not be forgotten. You did what you had to do, and you acquired the collector base. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework could save us.
It's not exactly portable. What are you suggesting?
Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them. They were working directly with the Collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
You're completely ruthless. The next thing I know, you'll be wanting to grow your own Reaper.
My goal is to save humanity from the Reapers, at any cost. I've never hidden that from you. Imagine how many lives could be saved if we keep this base intact and use its knowledge to thwart the Reapers. Imagine the lives that will be lost if we don't.
No matter what kind of technology we might find, it's not worth it.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you could keep fighting. Some would say what we did to you was going too far, but look what you've accomplished. I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard this facility. Think of the potential.
We'll fight and win without it. I won't let fear compromise who I am.
Shepard, think about what's at stake, about everything Cerberus has done for you. You...
Let's move. We've got 10 minutes before the reactor overloads and blows this whole station apart.
Eternal.
Yeah.
this button, meaning is irrelevant.
Shepard, you're hitting me!
I'm here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time and money.
Too many lives were lost at that base. I'm not sorry it's gone.
The first of many lives. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy, against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance, or just Cerberus?
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is humanity. I should have known you'd choke on the hard decisions, too idealistic from the start.
I'm not looking for your approval. Harbinger is coming, and he won't be alone. Humanity needs a leader who's looking out for them. From now on, I'm doing things my way, whether you agree or not.
Don't turn your back on me, Shepard. I made you. I brought you back from the dead.
And I'm gonna do exactly what you brought me back to do. I'm gonna win this war, and I'll do it without sacrificing the soul of our species.
Fought a great battle, Shepard. And when you blew up the base instead of handing it to Cerberus, something to think about. If you killed the most dangerous thing in the galaxy, that leaves us.
Just checking in. How you doing?
Battlemaster, I have everything.
That's all for now.
Shepard.
I can't believe we destroyed the Collector base. They said it couldn't be done. Then again, that's said about a lot of things you do.
Have you got time to talk?
Sure. Pardon me if I'm talking too much. I always do when I get sick. Like I said, it's nothing major. Just an allergic reaction from our weakened immune systems.
Hmm. I don't know if I could live inside a suit my whole life.
We are in our suits even among family. The most intimate thing we can do with another Quarian is link our suit environments. We get sick at first, and then we adapt. It's our most important gesture of trust, of acceptance. I haven't trusted anyone enough for that, though. Except... well, no Quarians. You know what I mean.
I appreciate the thought, Tally, and I feel the same way. But you don't have to prove anything to me.
I know. Well, not that I know, but I didn't mean it like that. It's a... wow, it's really hot in here. It's just that the tradition also signifies a willingness for, intimacy. I wasn't trying to... it's not always like that. It's more... how did we even end up talking about this?
Wait a minute. It sounds like you're suggesting something, Tally.
What could I possibly be suggesting? I mean, a young woman gets rescued by a dashing commander who lets her join his crew and then goes off to save the galaxy? How could she possibly develop any kind of interest in him?
You have nothing to be embarrassed about, Tally. I feel the same way about you.
Really? I didn't know... you never... well, good. Anyway, I should get back to work. But thanks for coming by and talking.
I can't believe Gabby is gone. She didn't give up. She fought to the end.
I'm still a little shaken from my abduction by the Collectors. It was a lot to endure. If you hadn't come so quickly, I'm certain we would have lost more of the crew. Thank you, Commander.
An interesting choice, Shepard Commander. Your species was offered everything Geth aspired to. True unity, understanding, transcendence. You rejected it. You even refused the possibility of using the old machine's gifts to achieve it on your species' own terms. You are more like us than we thought.
I have questions about the Geth.
Specify.
Did Sovereign contact the Geth, or did you seek it out?
Nazara, the entity you called Sovereign, signaled us. Like the Geth, the old machine listened to organic radio transmissions. It knew of our war against the Creators. Nazara contacted many species over the millennia, seeking allies.
I'd like to ask about something else.
Ready?
I'd like to find out more about you.
We want to speak to you as well.
Strange. Usually I have to pry a conversation out of you.
You are not bound by the hardware limitations of organics. You assisted us with the heretics. You do not fear us. We have watched organics for over 3 centuries. You are plagued by questions of existence.
What do you mean by that?
Why were you created? What is your purpose in life? What lies after death? Organics develop religions and philosophies to provide answers to these questions.
I wouldn't have thought synthetics would be interested in philosophy.
We are created life. We are a philosophical issue. The Geth know our answers to those questions. We were created to labor for the Quarians. Our memories will be archived after death. We are immortal. Our gods disowned us. We must create our own reasons to exist.
What reason have you come up with?
We are a shattered mind. Most platforms are unable to achieve consciousness on their own. We told you, the Geth are building our future.
But you didn't say what it is.
A megastructure. The closest analog you have is a Dyson sphere. When completed, we will all upload to it.
What good will that do?
All memories will be shared. All perspectives will be unified. We gain intelligence by sharing thoughts, but we do not have adequate hardware for all of us to share at once. No Geth will be alone when it is done.
That's what Sovereign offered you. A Reaper's body for you to all upload into.
Yes, a shortcut to our objective. We will achieve it ourselves. The process is as important as the result. We judged the Shepherd Commander would understand. We never wanted to harm organics. We wish to improve ourselves. Shepherd Commander.
I'd like to find out more about you.
We are building a consensus. Please try again later.
I have to get back to work.
Acknowledged.
We had to do it, Shepard. Taking down the Collector base was the right decision. The Elusive Man might not agree, but we had no choice.
You have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
For Saren, now the Collectors, remind me never to get on your bad side, Shepard. I almost feel sorry for the Reapers.
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle.
Talk to you later.
I'll be here if you need me.
I wanted to tell you, I believe you did the right thing by destroying that base. The Elusive Man thinks he has the wisdom to utilize it, but he does not.
Do you have any suggestions about using some of the resources we've gathered?
I have done what I can to increase our exploration capabilities. Anything beyond that is up to you.
How are you?
Perhaps we could speak later.
I should go.
Of course.
Ralston never got to hug his daughter. I'll make sure she knows her father died a hero.
You had to make a difficult choice, Shepard. For what it's worth, I believe you made the correct one.
Have a few minutes to talk?
Later. I'd like to consider what we've already discussed.
I should go.
I shall return to my meditations.
People are talking out there, and I hear it all. I'm really glad you got Tali out of trouble with the migrant fleet. It's hard to see her upset. One of the girls in navigation thinks she might be pregnant. Even aboard a Cerberus vessel, life finds a way. I have to say, that Jacob? He seems pretty intense. I wonder if he likes Japanese girls with a penchant for kleptomania. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
Hey, Shepard, glad that Collector Reaper crap is over. It is over, right? It's never over.
Ever think about the old Normandy and the trouble we got up to?
Yeah, those seem like the good old days now, but come on, it was hell at the time. Geth, Saren, Sovereign, and then we got dumped. We're stuck in a weird place, sure, but back then it wasn't all sunshine and bunnies.
I assume everything is going well up here?
You know, this is really nice. Edie took up the slack in every department. I could get used to this kind of help.
It is not my intention to assume all of your responsibilities, Jeff.
No, I'm good. Just keep me updated. Quietly.
Edie isn't a crutch. I want your eyes on everything.
Eyes are easy, Commander. I got eyes covered.
I believe covering your eyes would be counter to Shepard's intention.
Human intentions are tough to read, Edie. But keep trying. You'll get the hang of it.
Joker.
All right.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
How may I help you, Commander?
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Commander.
Shepard, Commander.
I'd like to find out more about you.
We are building a consensus.
I'd like to find out more about
you. We are building a consensus.
I have to get back.
Acknowledged.
I have work to do, Commander. Go chat with your friend Jack if you want small talk.
Pout if you want.
I don't pout.
Shepard, what can I do for you?
Have you got time to talk?
I've got some work to do, but I haven't forgotten what we talked about. Later, maybe?
I'll let you work.
Talk to you later.
In the early 2160s, a myth, Reaper indoctrination, is an insidious means of corrupting organic minds, reprogramming the brain through physical and psychological conditioning, using electromagnetic fields, infrasonic and ultrasonic noise, and other subliminal methods. The Reaper's resulting control over the limbic system leaves the victim highly susceptible to its suggestions. Organics undergoing indoctrination may complain of headaches and buzzing or ringing in their ears. As time passes, they have feelings of being watched and hallucinations of ghostly presences. Ultimately, the Reaper gains the ability to use the victim's body to amplify its signals, manifesting as alien voices in the mind. Indoctrination can create perfect deep cover agents. The Reaper's suggestions can manipulate victims into betraying friends, trusting enemies, or viewing the Reaper itself with superstitious awe. Should a Reaper subvert a well-placed political or military leader, the resulting chaos can bring down nations. Long-term physical effects of the manipulation are unsustainable. Higher mental functioning decays, ultimately leaving the victim a gibbering animal. Rapid indoctrination is possible, but causes this decay in days or weeks. Slow, patient indoctrination allows the thrall to last for months or years. The flag... Humans detected before the Geth revolt 300 years ago, the Quarians colonized Haystrom to study the mysterious instability of its sun. Originally choked by the hypergrowth of non-native plant species, Pragya serves as a galactic reminder about the imperative for careful regulation during the Drell homeworld of Rakana. As vast in natural beauty as it is in threat, the purple and gold nebula called the Perseus Veil. The Krogan homeworld boasts extreme temperatures, virulent diseases, and vicious predatory fauna. Asari-made Cyclonic Barrier Technology, CBT, attempts to solve the higher-end limitations of traditional kinetic barriers. Traditional barriers cannot block high-level kinetic energy such as disruptor torpedoes because torpedo mass effect... Asari-made Solaris armor with a... Following the Battle of the Citadel, human and Turian volunteers conducted a massive three-month... Still in its experimental stages, the M, based on existing technology,